Empress Vaylin, the Eternal Empire has taken Voss. Our forces await your command.
Lovely. Begin the hunt. And torch the planet behind you. When Voss falls, the entire galaxy will beg to serve me.
Your sovereignty cannot be denied, Empress. But the Voss are a stubborn and territorial species. Brute force may impede our hunt.
You're right, Scorpio. Where are my manners? Give them a 5-second head start. Then, burn the planet to ash.
Don't worry, we've got this. On second thought, run! Commander! Vaylin launched her attack early. We need you now!
I read you, Theron. Hold your ground and defend the city.
The Alliance is on its way.
All ships, fire on the Eternal Fleet. Draw their attention away from the surface. Give me our status report.
3 minutes to landfall, Commander. Ground troops stand ready to follow you into battle. We'll touch down in the city and lead the liberation of Voss. But Vaylin won't make it easy for us. She's hammering the planet with the full might of the Eternal Empire.
She's too eager to show off her strength.
The Empress has big shoes to fill.
And like her brother and father, Vaylin's overconfidence will be her undoing.
We'll cut her down to size.
Taurian, what's your status?
Mandalorians are ready to follow the Alliance commander into battle.
I can think of no better warriors to join our fight.
Wait till you see them in action.
We're coming in fast. Brace yourselves. If you want to rally the troops, it's now or never.
Why do we fight? Because war's in our blood. Because we hope for a safer galaxy. Because we choose to fight. But Voss had no choice. Empress Vaylin will burn this planet to ash unless we stop her. Today, we save Voss. Tomorrow, the galaxy. For Voss!
Thank you.
Reinforcements incoming!
Commander, Lana! Nice of you to join the party.
Theron, what's your status?
I can hold the Tower of Prophecy a bit longer, but the alien enclave could really use your help.
We're on our way. To the bridge, Commander. Serves me!
Hold the line. See you on the other side, Commander.
Heads up, Commander. We've got reports of a battle droid in your path. Looks like a big one.
We'll handle it. How are you doing?
Touch and go. The sooner we secure Voss Ka, the better.
Stay close! Don't give it room to breathe!
Good, but our fight isn't over just yet. Friendlies are pinned down on the northern plateau. They could use your help.
We're on our way. Hold your position and keep me updated.
Roger that, Commander.
Theron, change of plans. They destroyed the northern plateau.
Wait, what?
We're coming to reinforce your position.
Find us another way to reach you.
Head for these coordinates. Last I heard, some Voss commandos were cooking up a shortcut.
Incoming! Get down!
Commander, they're hitting us hard. Don't know how much longer we can hold out.
Hold your ground, Theron. We're on our way.
I'll do my best. Forces are gunning for civilians near your location. Roke has volunteered to save them. He's got more than enough support since you neutralized that Star Fortress.
Ah! Vaylin will answer for this.
Speaks.
Such chaos demands my attention. In my absence, you completed your training and dethroned my son. But you also allowed my daughter to seize power. Now, witness the destructive might of the Eternal Throne.
The throne is your bloodstained legacy.
Under my rule, the throne was an instrument of peace. My daughter pursues more barbaric motives. If Vaylin remains on the throne, Voss is only a taste of the carnage to come.
Like father, like daughter. Though Valen's far from matching the stunt you pulled on Zyost.
My child is more powerful than you can imagine. Soon, you will see.
Good shot, Theron.
I aim to please.
Next time, aim to kill.
Show off. You arrived just in time. The Voss are safe inside the Tower of Prophecy, but we can't hold out much longer.
Remind me to give you a raise when this is finished.
I'll hold you to it.
I hate to interrupt, but we've got company. Come on. Horizon Guard. Vaylin's executioner squad.
Sounds like a fun bunch. Let's get you to our command post before more show up.
Greetings, Commander. The Voss feared your defeat. I knew better. I saw a vision of your arrival.
Tell your people to stay inside the tower, and they'll be sheltered from Vaylin's attack.
The Mystics will stay. The Commandos will join the Alliance in battle.
We've got a distress call coming in hot. Stand by.
Senya.
Hello, Outlander.
I'm glad you escaped to safety, but you should have come to me sooner.
I couldn't take that risk.
Arkin is with me now. On Voss.
Of course. Vaylin's only attacking the planet to burn her family out of hiding.
And now she leaves me no choice. I need your help, Outlander. Arkin needs your help.
If I needed help, your son wouldn't think twice about finishing me off.
Once, that was true. But he can change. I brought him here to mend his broken body, cure him of his hatred. Then Vaylin found us. We don't have much time. Help me hold off my daughter's army. Once Arkin's healed, he'll join your fight. I know it.
Save Arkin? Didn't see that one coming.
If she's right, he could help us turn the tide of war.
Or stab us in the back. Either way, we'll be ready.
Senya's call originated from the Shrine of Healing.
The Voss and Gormak unite there to defend our home. They will aid your fight.
My shuttle can get us close, but we'll have to make the final assault on foot.
Lana, gather a Mandalorian team and converge on the Shrine. Theron and I will lead the charge for Arkin and Senya. We can't let Vaylin reach them first.
They're torching the planet without me.
The Alliance seeks a confrontation, Empress. You are wise to deny them that pleasure.
Mother's all I care about. Smashing her hopes. Watching her beg for mercy. Maybe I'll throw a party and dance to her screams.
She is not your only obstacle. Mandalorians helped the Alliance break our assault on Voskar. Their victory signals a new force on the battlefield.
The Outlander.
The vessel holding your father's spirit.
My entire family on Voss. Oh, we are going to have so much fun.
Incoming for you.
Is that a walker?
Her name's Stormrider. Hop in and take her for a spin.
Good work, Dayclarion.
Make them hurt, Commander.
Lana here. Mandalorian strike team moving on the Shrine. May the Force serve you, Commander.
Look out, they've got missiles!
We've got repair teams in the field. Find them, and they'll patch us up.
Barely a scratch on this thing. You're a natural, Commander. Be safe, Commander!
This is Lana. We have heavy resistance, light casualties. Com silence in effect.
I'd see Voss and Gormak fighting together.
The more Vaylin terrorizes the galaxy, the stronger her enemies become.
Even war has a silver lining.
Why aren't you advancing on the shrine?
Many run for the shrine, all die. Hiding is the only choice.
I'll draw their fire. When the warships strike, make a run for the shrine.
Sorry about the holdup, Commander. Miss me?
Thanks for the rescue, Koth. I should have known you'd make a big entrance.
Couldn't let the gravestone miss all the action. We've got a date with Vaylin's warships. Take care of yourself down there.
Looks like we got a change of plans.
To the Shrine of Healing!
Lana here. Recon walker spotted on the battlefield. Be careful.
Thank you.
The shrine is ours. Let's find Senya and Arkin before it's too late.
Wait, it's the Alliance Commander. Hurry inside. We'll cover you.
This should be the place. Where's Senya?
I'm here.
I want to trust you, Senya. Convince me to help your son.
The Emperor you once fought is no more. I can sense the good in him.
Interrupting.
Vaylin.
Quiet, Mother. I wish I'd buried you with the last of your loyal knights and Ord Mantell. But then I never would have tracked you back to Arkin. Now you can die in each other's arms.
You're better than this.
You're always saying that. And you're always wrong. Outlander. Why don't we crack open that head of yours so Father can come out to play?
My child makes a mockery of herself.
I know the pain Valkorion must have inflicted on you. But killing him won't heal your scars.
I have no scars! Oh, sorry I have to miss the family reunion, but I've sent you all a gift. I'll see you soon, Mother. What are you waiting for?
The fleet has encountered minor complications.
Whoa!
The gravestone dilutes our firepower, but we can compensate.
Do it!
Together. Hold Vaylin off, and I'll cleanse Arkin's rage. Then we'll join your fight.
I know, my son. If he regains his strength, he will annihilate you and Vaylin in his campaign to retake the throne.
Please, Outlander. If Arkin isn't healed, he'll turn against us all. You need to trust me.
Go to your son, Senya. Ensure that he's healed, and I'll hold off Vaylin's forces as long as I can.
You won't regret this.
Lana, take your Mandalorians and protect the shrine. Senya's counting on us.
Thank you.
People once traveled across the galaxy to see this shrine. Now look at it.
Hurry!
Patience.
Now!
There is not enough time.
No! Take me! Do whatever you must! Just save my son!
The burning star of Isaac bathes the sea in light. Feel the peaceful warmth. Touch the darkest night. Calm your angry heart beneath the waves of fate.
She's alive. Barely.
I held them off for as long as I could. What happened?
A sacrifice. The mother's life essence to heal her son.
I know, Senya. She wouldn't do this unless she truly knew Arkan could be redeemed.
If Arkan's so good, why did he leave his mother behind?
The wounded son fled.
delirious, confused. He thinks his mother perished.
I'll tend to Senya.
Let's go. We must stop Arkan. Arkan!
Your mother said you could be saved. Prove her right. Join me and we can stop Vaylin together.
No, you are not alone.
Arkan's escaping!
Stop him!
No can do. Got my own fires to put out.
Kill them all.
Integrate her family, along with half of Voss.
Those ships belong to the Sith Empire. Maybe they want to join our alliance.
The Sith Empire once wanted me dead. But if they're looking for peace, we may need new allies in the hunt for Arkan.
Arkan will return.
To help me overthrow Vaylin? Or break my neck?
To destroy your alliance. You think you are unassailable. But consider the cost of your victory. Thousands killed. A planet devastated. Mother's sacrifice. There is only one way to end this chaos and bring order to the galaxy. You must seize the Eternal Throne.
Even the most noble leader risks corruption on the seat of your twisted throne.
You are no ordinary leader. You fell before my influence, but it couldn't contain you. You hunted me countless times, and always you survived. You were the Alliance commander, champion of fear, and conqueror of my every challenge. No one is more worthy of taking the throne. Not even my children.
Do you count yourself among that number?
My time has passed. Only you can take the Eternal Throne. It is your destiny.
Ah! They retreated! This shouldn't have happened. This is your fault!
I gave the Gemini droids the freedom to choose. They simply made a choice you didn't like.
Ugh! They let Mother escape. I'm going to dismantle every one of those droids.
By fixating on Senya, you neglected a much greater threat. The Outlander.
My father was there too. I felt him.
And you chose to ignore him. You've been thinking like a child. Focus on the big picture.
I see it now. It's all connected. And the Outlander is the key.
Call coming in from the Sith fleet. It's Empress Asina.
Greetings, Commander. It is an honor to finally speak to you.
I'm grateful you showed up when you did. You saved a lot of lives.
I hope this is only the beginning of what we can do for you.
The Sith are tired of being crushed under the Eternal Empire's boot. We wish to join your cause.
I figured the Sith would rather watch Kaas City burn than take orders from a Jedi.
We will follow anyone strong enough to defeat Vaylin.
I'm proposing an alliance of two independent powers against a common foe.
An alliance is only effective if both sides trust each other.
We are not the same empire you once fought.
While you were frozen in carbonite, many things changed. Come to Droman Kaas. See for yourself.
Sure, we'll head right over. That doesn't sound like a trap at all.
What would I gain by betraying you? Your followers would turn against us, and we would have even more enemies out for vengeance.
The Empress did put herself at risk by helping us here. Vaylin isn't likely to forgive that.
Now is the time to put aside our differences. Let's discuss this in person.
I will look forward to your arrival.
I guess it couldn't hurt to visit. We've got intel, but I can learn a lot more if we're there in person.
Don't do anything that will hurt the negotiations.
Understood. Don't get caught.
That's not exactly what I meant.
I'm curious to see if things really have changed since I left. Whatever we find, this trip will be interesting.